Well, just listen to the NXT Universe here inside the Capitol Wrestling Center. And this Christmas edition of 205 Live underway. And off the distraction, Samir right on top of Parker.
Deck the hose with Bowser Bully. Oh, no. The leg lariat lands from Parker.
Cover.
Not even a one count. We saw in the tag team match last week between these two teams a far more serious version.
Speaking of serious, take a look at the aggression from Samir. And we have seen that from the Bollywood boys since they made the return here to 205 Live.
As of late, absolutely. I don't want to get lost in the shuffle. As right now, Samir again back on the offense.
Oh, and wait a minute.
Oh, watch out.
On the outside, behind the official's back, and Samir. Again, the Bollywood boys, a team, much like Everise, not afraid, Nigel, to cut corners.
Bend the rules when the opportunity presents itself.
Here we go. I'm going to get a nice beauty shot. Come on, buddy. Hey, not fine.
What?
Get him in the ring.
Uh-oh.
Get him in the ring.
Ooh! Listen to the thud of Parker as Samir breaks the official's 10 count.
Take a look at Parker gasping for air there. Suplex on the floor, very little give, drives the wind out of the lungs.
Fouled up another suplex. Float over into the cover, center of the ring, and Parker able to kick out at two. You know, we came into this matchup questioning how both these superstars would be able to transition to singles competition. Who's this match favor?
Well, thus far we can see Samir has had the lion's share cover.
Off the big elbow, off the top rope, and another near fall. And Sunil talking trash.
Wow. Got all of that foot.
And listen to the NXT Universe in the Capitol Wrestling Center coming to life.
Another right hand from Parker. Looks to follow up, but he's got caught. Sleeper hold in the center. Could be the end. Parker desperately flailing, trying to get his chin out of this hole. I know that'll do it. Forcing a break in the corner, but again, dogged determination of Samir Singh.
Samir just trying to wear down Chase Parker. Parker.
Do it again.
And almost out of desperation. And one more time. And you hear Martel this time barking on the outside, but Nigel, Parker is fading. Parker is fading fast.
Look at the knees of Chase Parker. Oh, but somehow digging down deep.
And some way again, Parker able to break the hole.
Different corner. Let's see what Parker does with this rest pose. Oh, okay.
Sternum first, and now for Chase Parker. Really a turning point.
Cause I can turn it around, but there's more.